We are doing some modded Minecraft, medieval craft. Apparently, I can choose an origin in between. I might go human anyways, just because, human. But human, avian race, the ability to fly a long time, lost their ability to fly. Now, these peaceful creatures can be seen gliding from one place to another. So I get Featherfall. Basically, you fall as gently as you would to the ground as a feather would, unless you sneak fresh air. When sleeping, your bed needs to be at an altitude of at least 86 blocks so you can breathe fresh air. Okay. Tailwind. You're a little bit quicker on foot than others. Over Paris, I think that's how you say that. Over Rovis, maybe? Whatever. Whenever you wake up in the morning, you will lay an egg. You cannot digest any meat, so that's a downside. You can be an arachnid, carnivore only. You have three less hearts of health than humans. Elytrian. Being somewhere with a low ceiling for too long will weaken you and make you slower. You take more damage from falling and flying into blocks. Ooh, intriguing. I think I'm gonna go human just because, human. Blazeborn. Phantom. Photoallergic, you begin to burn. If you are in daylight, if you are not invisible. Ooh. Become hungry faster. So these are all the different races. Avian, Arachnid, Elytrian, Shulk, Feline, Endurian, Merlin, Merling. Witherin, Blazeborn, Phantom. I think I'm gonna go human though, just because. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what's up, big guy? Let's see. Oh, I have a sword. A shield and sword. I don't have any accessories. Purified water, first. Spawn bag and empty antique atlas. What did I get? Oak, apple, and torches. Wonderful. Let's get to doing our normal Minecrafty thing, huh? Abe, there, big guy. How you doing? Okay, so I can right-click to block. Clicking? Nope. I don't want to punch him because I don't want to piss him off, but that is rather interesting. It spawned me in a village. Huh. Let's. I guess, let's go get some hay because some. Picked up some wheat seeds. This is actually rather cool. I do like this. Can I go prone at all? I can do something with Z. What the hell am I doing with Z? I'm sitting, okay. Oh, I guess. Oh, that's weird. Okay. I am very intrigued by this so far. Some wheat. Let's make a boatload of bread. 15, perfect. There's two there for just a minute. Hemp seeds, some more wheat, some more bread. 33 bread, perfect. Okay. Accidentally made an oak support. Let's make some sticks. Pickaxe. I guess let's open this and... There we go. Okay. Wow. Okay. Okay, so there are arrows to move each direction. Can I do it with WASD? I can. Sweet. Follow player. There we go. Hide markers, delete markers, add markers. Let's add marker and... label this as home village. So this is our home village. We'll keep that in mind. For now, let's This is very interesting. I do like the fact that it tells me what direction I'm facing as well. Whoa. Cobblestone? Mossy cobblestone? What the hell? Oh, bugs. Oh, what a weird, I broke into this catacomb. That was no bueno. Right, well, that is rather difficult. Oh, that dropped what I need, right? Fuck, why did I place it down? Yeah. Let's make another pick real quick. Grass blocks, there we go. Yeah, that did not turn out well. Freaking hell, these are twigs. Alright, we're gonna have a lot to dig. That is creepy looking at my dead body down there. Ooh! Okay, hi guys! Y'all are evidently very, very angry, so I'm just gonna block that back for a second. Okay, I get it. You guys are angry. Oh, the biomes you'll go. That sounds like a great mod already. Hello, how are you doing? Eutychus. Ow! That hurt. Great name, by the way. Trying to procure my items. There is my dead ass body. Ow. Some axe in there that'll help me fight. Also managed to get a piece of bread, which is good. Ah, shit, I do have a water bar, that is not good. Another piece of bread to eat. I might use this. It's currently bound to K. Ooh. Well, I don't know what that does. Ow. Did I just toggle it or something? Nope. They're gonna kill me here in a second if I'm not careful. Try to get back some hearts real quick. A lot of them. Some coal. Mess me with that shit. Okay, I can reach my corpse from there, perfect. Under village, bad place to dig. Got it. And it's now night. Oh, hey, a lectern. That's awesome. I love the torch. Piles of copper. Well, you know, wouldn't hurt if I just... Bestiary lectern. Oh, hey, a book. A bestiary, perfect, okay. Book of Monsters. Ooh, tiredness, yeah. I'm trying to find a damn bed. But I can just. What the hell is this? Acacia stump, okay. That looks like a good place to take a nap. And there's nobody in here. Perfect. Okay, this is a very interesting mod. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, can I build like a tent or something? That's a tent to coal. How about house of any kind? A house? Okay, so I guess there's no, like, tents we can make. Huh. I mean, this place is really cool. Okay, here's a little miniature crafting thing. Wait a minute. Chandelier, okay. Oh, I like that the items just lay on the ground too, that's dope. I guess... Wait, why am I all the way over here? Oh, okay, I see what they're saying. Since this is home village, and I'm guessing that's death, yeah. Delete that one, because I'm still alive. I guess we should get moving. Looks like there's a desert up here. Raccoon. What are you? Goblins or something? Well, you're not very friendly, I'll give you that. Orcs, got it. Silver dimes. Okay. Not bad. And golden nuggets. Okay. Very much not bad. There's a cave here. Sadly, this does not seem to add any light. Real quick, let me go to options. Video settings. Let's crank up that render distance. Do 17. Bright. Yep. Smooth lighting maximum. Graphics fancy. Turn off bobbing, entity shadows is fine. Clouds can be on, fancy. There we go. Done. Back to the game. Sadly, they didn't. There we go. Stone, dirt, stairs. Oh, this shit is cool. Alright, okay. There's nothing in this cave besides some coal, so let's get some coal and then get out of here. Also, I really need to make some stone tools. Okay, that should be plenty of coal. That is a freaking dragon. Right, shit. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna do to fend off the dragon. It is fucking right around the corner of the mountain. Let's get back to the crafting table real quick. I'm gonna make at least a... I don't have enough for a chest piece. I'm gonna have to make some pants. Or something. With a trouser or a leather tunic. I'm thinking... a pair of trousers. There we go. So I can use the chain shit. To make a, what am I trying to get at here? To make a chain leash, I believe it is, or lead, something like that. I'll look into it in just a minute. I'm just trying to get through all of these items that were so lovely put here. For us by the unknowing dragon. Book, early seeds. Seeds in other places. Manuscripts. More vital than a stone carrot. Staircase. Here's the question. Do we think this dragon has an egg around here? Is it an egg-laying dragon or not? That was Emmy, yep. Time to burn it up quick. I couldn't get the water in time, damn it. You are the go of damnation. Yep. Orcs will excuse me. I was in the water too, damn, okay. So this guy is gonna prove to be a problem. Ooh, game, don't you freeze up on me like that. What was that? Gold? Dirt with gold, how about that? Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to get his attention and then lead him away from there. Look, a waystone. Razador, okay. So this is where I am, Razador, my hometown. Of course, you know. He's asleep right now. Like a chain. I just need a crafting table. Got two as a just in case. Oh, So, chain leads apparently did not work. I guess I'll sleep real quick. I have been roasted quite a few times. You don't, you leave my home city alone, foul beast. There's a slime jumping across the landscape. Mundane slime. Okay, he's all the way over there right now, so I can get my ship. I am genuinely surprised that neither of those leads worked. I guess I was wrong. It's not how you came to them. He's coming for me. Wait, I'm... Damn it. Oops, sorry. Grass in the lake. Ow! Hurt my feelings, sir. Where did he go? There he is. Oh no, that's my city. Let me get my armor and shit real quick. You know, kind of slightly wishing I was a Blazeborn right now. Did he vanish? Oh, nope, there he is. And he is lighting many a thing on fire. Along you. I don't think you realize I'm going to keep spawning here. Even if it's inch by inch, I will drag you down. burning me every single time I respawn. What's up, buddy? Forget, my friend. I have the ability to just keep respawning. Come on. Come on. I know you're looking to hunt me. Today. I think all the fire is causing it to lag a bit. Problem fighting a fire dragon. Come on. Got you down almost 100 hearts, so. Every time you latch onto me, that just gives me an easy time to feed your ass. I found that your breath is useless at this distance, maybe? Maybe not. No air. To try to chain lead him again. Ooh, he's back on his fire breath bullshit. So I picked up my door again as well. A fucking meteor ball? Really, dude? Out my cunningness as a warrior. Looks like a zombie just beating your ass. Don't get me wrong, I would much enjoy. Okay. Why am I down here? showing me anything I could be using to defeat the dragon, so... Looking for the way out, that's all. Don't die. This one's my corpse right here. Transfer all that. And I will take this in place of those seeds. There we go. The hell are you? Do I need to click on you with an empty hand or something? The beast is apparently having trouble landing to go to sleep. Which is not a great thing. I don't know why you were still coming at me, dude. Alright, time to go berserker style. Motherless whores, man. That is, can I access my inventory and transfer items, and then put that in some seeds, get some distance real quick. Thank you. really cannot wait to get a bow. Fuck this guy. Okay. Do we have like a blacksmith or something around here? Chest here with... I have to wear this. Like, there is no ifs, ands, or buts about that scenario. I have to wear it. Let me real quick close that. I am going to have crafting tables all over. But, I don't really care. Well, yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I was gonna turn that into a boatload of bread. So click. Now, hold on. Can I? I can't, huh? Can't even wear it? Does it go on my head, I guess? Or does it go in bits and bobbles? Oh. No, it just goes there. Okay. Empty maps, paper, a compass, which would be very useful. And a cartography table. Hey, how about that? Nope. Let me take a look at these real quick, because... like, they do not give me very much information at all. Oh shit, I'm actually on this one. And is this telling me this is a lost village? Okay, I got two shot by an orc while I wasn't paying attention. That's my fault. Hey, you. Can I hit him or not? Okay, I guess not, huh? Is all up in my face and I cannot make contact. Alrighty. White orc was not on the menu. Well, they are some difficult motherfuckers to fight. Especially when you, for some reason, cannot make contact. Thank you. backup area. Able to make contact there. Ooh. Man, fuck that. And of course, I'm hit with this bullshit because I don't, for some reason, have filtered water. I don't even know how to get filtered water. You. Pork, was it? Ramper meat. I'll take it. Is this stone? Yes, it is. It's about time I upgrade to at least the stone pick. Actually, wait, what am I saying? I don't need stone. I have metal on me. I can make metal tools. To make a new, let's get some, let's get some twigs real quick. Yep, yep. Hey, bucko, fuck off. I don't know why I could not hit him for the life of me. Cockbite. It just fucked me up. Let alone the asshole dragon over there. Just, throw my items. You coming at me? And let's make an iron sword. Damn. And last but not least, a pair of iron boots. I'm starting to get more supplies anyways. Don't need to put stone with you to fix you? Or do I need like a smithy or something? It's like a full-on cave down there, too. How does one make a shield? have a small round shield. This one. Crude wooden shield and cobblestone. Okay. There's quite a few different styles of shield, too. I can make a wooden tower shield. I can make the regular shield. Wooden tower shield needs a stick and wood. And then simply upgrade it, I'm guessing, with stone, tin, shit like that around it. Okay. Invar, okay. So I was saying, why did those iron shields do more? But oh well, fucking netherite, of course, is going to do the most. I can put banners and shit on it, that's funny. Alright, I guess, there's not really much left in town anymore. Silver or some more gold. So, I guess. Make silver ingots. I don't know if it's silver shield, night metal. What the hell is night metal? Okay. You might have to leave it at a wooden shield, although it does less than this shield, huh? Wooden shield does less. Where's my shield? There's my shield. Then my stone shield. Stone shield's not hard. 230. Hmm. 216. Compared to the 230, so let's make a stone one, then. I won't worry about that right now. Could I have just made a stone, hold on, I need more of those, could I have just done this, and made a, okay, now good, I don't feel like a complete idiot, at least. So, stone, shield, stone tower, there we go. So this one is basically fucked. So, new stone tower shield. I guess let's. Yeah, there was a lot of deaths. Let's. a lot of these death markers. Uh-oh, I'll have to put that back. I'll fix it too. Well, that'll be following the player. Let's. It's that obsidian tower over there. We'll go check out here in a minute. Or it looks obsidian. It might be oil spewing out of the ground. Said to the lodestone. The roadstone. This is Razard. So. Oops, sorry. There we go. Right here. It is dead. What the fuck is with the playful music? I did not sign up. Something before we starve to death. Up this hill. Is there a way in at the bottom, maybe? Those minotaurs. What does the horn do? Nothing as far as I can tell. Okay. Ooh, I don't know what I'm getting fucking hit by, but I don't like that. Something in that direction. So, we're gonna go this direction. Back to the destroyed town for the night, I guess. We'll sleep because we're already tired. Need to grab a bed to take with us on our adventures. Set up the hill. Hey there, evac. At least there's more houses up here, so. Raz, like, guard or Razdor or something like that. Is it completely dead? Prismarine crystals. I don't know what I'd be able to use those for, but we'll keep them around. It's like a banner maker or something. Well, he ain't home, so may not rest, there are monsters nearby. When... the fuck's nearby? Come on. Talking about Mr. Indie Man? Hey, he ain't gonna do me no harm. Okay, I'm feeling nauseous all of a sudden. Mr. Indie Man, if that was you causing that, I'd prefer you didn't. Can I butt scooch in there? Piss off Mr. Indie Man and finish him off. Oh, Mr. Indie Man. Where'd you go, Mr. Indie Man? Oh, I think... are you really the one causing me nausea? I don't think you can realize I can just sit here all night and wait. Doubt the level of comfort I would feel right now, game. It's a potion. Can't sleep here either, huh? That's fine, I'll just keep moving around until I can find some place to sleep. I'll go sleep out here in the wheat fields. For all I care. There we go, look at that. Perfect place to sleep. Nice, bright and early. Wonderful. What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me. What the fuck are you guys? Okay. Okay, you guys are the zombies, gotcha. And you guys move quick, huh? Real fight on my hands, huh? You know, for you guys being heavily armored, you can move pretty damn quick, I'll give you that. Hey, I lost my leather pants. That kinda sucks. I keep backing up their game. There we go. I have enough string. I'm probably gonna attempt to make a bow. Sorry, I'm just trying to decide on what to throw out. Actually, let's see if we can make any kind of interesting bows. Phew. How does one make a wooden longbow? Okay, so how does one make a handle? A stick and some string. So a stick, some string, a handle, two sticks. Two pieces of wood and three string, and that is a wooden longbow. Takes longer to draw fully, but I ain't one to complain. Got myself a wooden longbow. Now it is time to take some shots. Nice. I probably don't need the map directly on me. On my hotbar is what I mean. There we go. That I can work with. It's almost all you taken care of. Boy, you blind as fuck, boy. Let's go ahead and real quick light up this cave. Make sure we have all of this lit up as well. Okay, you guys are still spawning. Wow, okay, so I'm gonna have to destroy that. I have no bed or recharge anchor. Ugh. That is fine, I'm just gonna have to come up here and completely ruin some fucking skulk's days. Come on, guys, this way. Follow me. Yep, perfect. No, I should be able to outrun them fairly easily, so let's just... That is a Cyclops. And I definitely do not feel like playing with him. Nope. make like a backpack or something in this? Cause holy shites, I have a lot of things. I can. Okay. So how do I make a backpack? Backpack, backpack, ender backpack, nether backpack. So I need 7 leather, 1 gold, and a... Okay, what is it to make this backpack? Wait, what? Okay, so that's a different mod. Right, okay, so... Iron... And an ender chest... Okay, so let's just make a normal backpack. Only downside is I do not have any leather. That's a lot of string. Alright, real quick, let me... I might make this my little base of operations, because... What the hell is a tattered tome? Okay. Many pages of this tome were destroyed or rendered illegible by merciless foul flow of time, but it may still contain some. Okay. So. Okay. Already read this tome, so no point in keeping around then. Okay. Let's see real quick about you. Okay. Whew. I'm gonna have to go find some cows and get to work on making a backpack. So let's see about finding some cows, or i.e. some leather. What do you trade, my friend? Books? Huh? Oh shit. tall grass popped up. In your place. This place had a brewing stand, which don't mind if I do. And this place just had seeds in a chest. I accidentally tabbed out of the game. There we go. And then paper and shit. Okay. My bow is back down here. Right? Where's my bow? So there's my arrows. Twigs, shitload of string, shitload of seeds. I'm not seeing my bow, which is a problem. Did I accidentally throw it down somewhere? Because I don't think putting shit in the chest and then breaking it. Actually, yeah, it doesn't hold any of the shit in it. Got it. I'm very confuzzled on where my bow might be right now. Matter of fact, longbow. Is there an iron variant? Iron. Okay. Perfect. Don't know why I did that. To do that. And that. There we go. Let's leave all my valuables behind. And real quick, let's look into arrows. Long arrows, long bow arrows, barrows. There is a lot of arrows. Let's look up then bone, maybe? Bone arrows? Or this is just dragon bone, right? Dragon bone arrows. Iron arrows. Still need feathers, fuck. Wood? Still need feathers. Okay. Fuck it then. Use my faux foam. Oh, here he comes. Oh, come on, P5 of them. That's awkward. Let's... B5O Foam, he is guarding the house right now. Boomerang, yes. Interesting. You guys still just drop one, huh? Okay, that's worth it. As long as I'm getting feathers from them. What the fuck am I looking at now? It is a hobbit hole, Is almost night, so we'll take a nap real quick and then wake up hopefully in the morning. Should probably head back and open that little goodie bag I got earlier. There's no secrets on the brown carpet, right? No, okay. There's not. Whoa. That is like a full-on tower. I really don't want the brown carpet. It's like a shitty version of the red carpet. This fire aspect sword is going to be my best friend. Is there an easy way into this? Wait a minute. Okay, that is a stone block. Door right here. Accepts boot enchantments. What? This one. Common affixed tome can remove afflictions, not afflictions. Tome of others. Okay. Tome of miners. Tome of weaponry. Scrapping. Sea infusion. Just get the absolute shit out. Somebody rigged it to explode, though. Okay, makes sense. Whew. Right, never trust a wizard tower. I don't know why I should. I did. I really shouldn't have. Ooh, horses. Can I get myself a hearse? Get the info book just by looking at the horses, huh? Thank you, 2.1. There's no horse in there. That is Burrow. Oh, there we go. 19. That white horse so far is seeming like the best combination. Oh, hello there, stable master. Okay, let's see. You don't have anything. I can trade you bread. Do you have beets outside? I wonder. Nothing in your chest. Do you have beets outside? Because if you have beets outside, I'm just totally scared the fuck out of you. You have wheat. Enough wheat here for me to scam the fuck out of you. Yep, I'm gonna make a shitload of bread then. Oh, hey. What the hell? I do not know if this is some sort of trap or not. So I'm just going very calmly. I'm guessing that was like gravel or something. Well, you fooled me, I'll give you that. I thought my end was near. That is not what I... Thanks there, buddy boy. See you in the morning, hearse. Woof. Medieval Minecraft. Okay. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna simply get the fuck out. And then get moving. Gigantic shield does kind of cover my view, so that'll be something I have to keep in mind. Right. I do have saddle, I have golden horse armor. Just golden horse armor, right? Yeah. Going in here. I'll widen out the entrance just enough for you to get out. And hopefully not easily find your way out. Without my guidance, anyways. Let's see. Got a lily pad, an eggplant, a rutabaga, an ether sapling, and a red hibiscus. Interesting. Sniper's bow, intriguing. Let's see if we can make some, like, bone arrows, or even stone arrows. Okay, can't make bone, and cannot make stone. leaves us with only making iron arrows. Which is a bit of a bummer. But can work with it. Alright, let's go for a bit of a ride. We're looking for... Let's remove some of this shit. Yeah, that'll work. We are on the hunt for cows, so I have to keep that in mind. I guess more specifically, we are on the hunt for leather. Does this tell me where I can get, what animals get the leather? If I can spell. Leather, hoglin, leather strips, kangaroo, leather block, bonded leather, and rabbit hide. Okay. Piglin bartering, crucible, Fletcher. Okay. A sea temple of some sort. We're not gonna fuck with that for right now. I guess I could make a... go back and get the shit to make one, but I could make a there we go. Nether portal. There we go. Really had trouble remembering what I was talking about there. Losing my Gorian mind. Let's put you back in the stables for a minute. Matter of fact, come on. Alright, I want to hit E to get on the horse for some reason, but I know that's not right. I'm probably going to have to turn down my render distance as well if it keeps lagging like this. Okay. Let's do that real quick. 17 chunks might be a little too much, so let's go back to 12. Done. Done. Back to game. Get after here. Shut the gate. Interesting. She got scary quick. Hey, okay. Oh, the mother load. Another bow. Yes. absolute shitload of steak, arrows. Nothing in the barrels still, which is sad, but that is fine by me, because that is plenty of food I just got. That thing is concerning to look at. I don't want to look at it if I piss it off like an Enderman. But right, chow down on just a little bit of bread. Tuki, like it's a villager, which is weird. Cool, but weird. I guess nothing. Okay. Let's get. Oof. Working our way down slowly but surely. Mining the fuck up. I know I'm on the lookout for leather, but shit, I might as well get some other resources while I'm at it. And then I need to get back to base, because I'm tired. That's coal, that's stone. Okay. I guess let's head down the ladder. Up in here, right? Nope. Vines. Nothing like. Thank you. Ooh. That was just a teeny bit scary. I guess let's do some expansion. Now, I want to figure out what these chronicle things are, but firstly, think a blast furnace is still a thing, right? Yes, perfect. Three of those. I'll those kick up, I'll mine a little bit more. Scheiße. Because, yep, I am one iron short. I'm also gonna need to make some charcoal at this point. It's planks to make charcoal. Nope, those are charred planks. Logs. Logs. I'm just gonna try to burn out this fire, basically, is what I'm trying to do. now time to turn this thing into a blast furnace. Get through all of these resources hella quick. So it only filled up the spirals, the helixes. It didn't fill up the center area. I'm wondering if that's because... No, charcoal is the same. Or coal is the same. Also, I can't get it to do... logs into charcoal, so there's that. Alright, horse, you're really, really starting to piss me off. You, over here, stay. I guess I'm gonna need a normal furnace for that. Then. The fucking Skyrim sounds are just great. I love it. Alright, let's check out one of these books. What? Oh, Jesus Christ. There was once a boy who lived in his fantasy world. He dreamed of some magnificent creatures, beautiful places, and wonderful worlds. This book is the doorway to it. Important, this is just a beta. Report any bugs on my Discord, and do not download this mod from any other websites than CurseForge. Credits made by KazFPS. Okay. We're not gonna read that right now, because... Well, that just sounds like a very good way to hurt ourselves very badly. Oh, look at that. You can sort all these, too. What is it? Is it to a keybind or no? Okay. I guess not. Let's put down this. And, I guess vein mining. Ooh. We'll put some more enchants on our stuff. Sword plus scavenging does not work, huh? Is it because the sword needs to be repaired? Costs 20 levels. Cost 2 levels. I still have all my shit, right? Nightmare Slayer 2, Unbreaking 3, and Fire Aspect 1. Yep. Now does it go? No, it does not. Which is weird. Okay, pickaxe. Vein mining. That works. Cost 2. Where are my bottles of EXP? Real quick, let's do. Sticking out. Whew. Sheesh. Alright, I might start editing some things here. This is a very dangerous pickaxe. Like a very dangerous pickaxe. Cause that vein mined all of this. Oh my god, that is scary. Ooh, okay. It is now almost broken too, so. I really did that. Damn it. Staying in here. Alrighty, I think that is good. I wonder, can I make stone doors? I cannot. Well, let's look up doors, shall we? I can only make wooden doors, it would appear. Right. A charred door, but I'm not too concerned with a charred door. How does a spruce door look? Not bad, not bad. What the fuck, man? I just got done, too. Back to what I was just doing. Well, you can still tell if it's daytime out. Alrighty, I think that is good now, and I think that's gonna do it for this one, guys. So, let's go ahead and save and exit, and, well, this is Solo Fett, signing off. I look forward to doing this again.